We have finished talking about designing visual aids. Now it's time to see how to use them when we are actually presenting in front of our audience. And the first thing, it goes back to a bit of logistics that we've seen during the preparation chapter. And it's about how to set up your visual aids. Now, ideally, you should have yourself in the middle and the screen somewhere beside, but as is the case many times in real life, maybe the room is too small, maybe it's a meeting room like this one, and you don't have that opportunity. In that case, you end up having the screen just behind you and you are in front of the light. So you tend to stay on the side. Here there are two options. Of course, you can be on the left hand side according to the audience, or on the right hand side. And if you can, you actually